Hey guys, we are back, and today, yep. Okay, so today I'm gonna do my like stuff that I think is coming on the 29th, like the new levels and stuff. So first of all, yeah, like stuff. So first of all, you know the trick or treat level, the trick or treat thing. After trick or treat, I'm thinking there's gonna be like a dread bear thing, like a dread bear. It's like going down the hall, because it's all leaf. That happened that Dredger, I saw Dredger in the hall, like the FNAF thing. Then we were in the hallway, and then we did the hallway thing that I went through the first time. Yeah, that. So he was in the hallway, so I think that's next. And then I'm thinking after night 01, I'm thinking night 02 and night 03. So I think of that. And then I'm thinking, are you doing a video? Yeah, I'm doing a video. So then I'm thinking Plushkin Pass, I'm thinking Plushkin Pirate Adventure thing, that, and then Corn Maze, that's what I think, after that. So those are the levels I'm thinking that's going to be right there, so I will hop in the game in a little, and like show you like some stuff, yeah, so like that, and then, there's gonna be, hard mode after, the same thing every level, but one level is gonna have, a boss fight with, Red Barrel, so this is that. And then, I think there might be some characters. So, in the gallery, I'm thinking, Red Barrel, Jackal Bonnie, Jackal Chica, what else? And I'm thinking one more animal character might add to the game, so yeah, like that. So about that, that's like about it for my things, like talking about what's gonna be next and all this stuff. I'm sorry if you're watching this because it's really bad right now, so yeah. So that's about it for this thing, so I'm gonna hop into the game now, and yep, here we go, I'm gonna show you something right now, here we go.
Alright guys, so now I'm in the game, so I'm sorry if my voice sounded a little low, I can't. Alright, so I just said that, so. Yeah, so I can't wait till the 29th to figure out what those all, but that's my stuff that I'm thinking. Let me just try to get Dreadbear to come in real quick. Alright, turn around. Oh, he's not there after this. Go over, go. There. Alright, let's unpress that. Go back here. Okay. Go to here. Press it down, turn around, look at the car, stare at that car, and look that way. Bam, there you are. Hello, my old friend. Hello, you're back.
New friend.
Alright, yeah, he's my new friend. Yeah, you're right, Dace. You're absolutely right. Alright, so now we're going to go back to the main. Foxy's my old friend, not Dreadbear. Well, I still love Dreadbear. I like him. So, we're back in the old location. Back here, you see Glitch. Hi, Glitch Trap. We are back.
Oh, didn't you know his, head was moving?
Wait. Whoa, he's... Whoa. You're being creepy. Why is he glitching? That, stop. Stop that. Right. Now, stop that. Stop that. Stop twitching. I'm throwing candy at you because you're doing this to me. I don't like it, so stop. Wow. Oh, wow, it's been a long time since we... Wait, there you are. You are the hardest one. All right, so let's go to prize corner real quick and see what talents are. Apparently, if you get all of the coins, you'll get butters. If you press the button inside, something will show up on the TV, and yeah. But I didn't get all the coins yet, so. Halloween. We only got one can. Yeah, that's it. So Showtime does not work. How come Oh, you're gone again. Showtime doesn't work for some reason. All right, let's go here. Let's go to the replay title. All right, hello, replay title. We are back here on the Freddy World.
Welcome to the Freddy Fazbear virtual experience.
Okay, I don't want to be here.
Is excited to
okay,
join the
I'm leaving.
And
okay.
Wait,
let's actually go through here.
Edge of your seat, virtual reality
experience. Let's actually go through here because we never really went through here. Because you never really got to see it, like, and, like, actually, like, watching it.
We know that Fazbear Entertainment has developed something of a bad reputation
over
the last
different
few
here.
Decades. And while it's true
okay,
that some
no,
stories associated with our name were loosely based
gone?
On actual events,
is it gone?
The majority
yeah.
of them were total
Woo.
Fabrications from the
Close.
Mind of a complete lunatic. Lawsuits
okay.
pending.
Oh, hi, Scott.
Laughing at ourselves.
That's Scott.
Ha, ha, ha. That's why we have recreated many of these completely fictitious scenarios,
lies
that you've been fed over the last several years into a
hilarious
VR
game. I know,
hopes
Lord.
That we can finally there move past these childish ghost stories and develop
a
new relationship
with
you, as well as your kids. Don't forget
the merch
perfect for birthdays. So sit back and enjoy a few scares.
Ooh, there it is. Guess so.
We do, however, you acknowledge that Fazbear Entertainment
all right, here
is
we go. This was
responsible for
show
accidental
you.
Digital consciousness transference, real-world manifestations of digital
okay,
characters,
stop.
Nightmares, night terrors, night sweats.
All right, here we go. So we got to get ready to press the button, because I'm going to try to get there. Yeah, I want to get there. Okay.
1, 2, 3, go! 1, 2, 3, go!
Yes, I got it. Yes, see? Yes, 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 I got the button. Let's go. So this is the extras menu. If I can get, yeah, so yeah, we're back. Ooh, oh, look at that. Look, it's not just this. Look at this. Look at this. So we got Wizard Fred. We got a whole new area right here. Coming October 29th, right there. Wow, we get, you know, wow. So this is Wizard Freddy. Yeah, we saw him in Trick or Treat and in FNAF 2. There's Withered Freddy.
Withered Bonnie.
Let's see Withered Bonnie.
We saw Withered Bonnie in Trick or Treat, too.
Yeah, which it was so difficult because I did it off camera because I videoed like a million times just doing it over and over, but I never put it on YouTube. And the last time I videoed, I was like, I'm not doing a video. I'm done. I'm just gonna do it off camera. So I did off camera and I finally beat it. This literally took forever to beat. Trick or Treat took forever.
Hey guys, there's a number 3.
Yeah, there's 3 levels and then I got the candy at the end. So there's Withered Bonnie. Let's go to Withered Chica. My favorite with like they get the nightmare ones too. That we sold out in the hallway. Oh wow, wow, wow.
What's your favorite
I like Withered. I like Withered Freddy the most.
I know, me too.
No, you love Withered Bonnie the most. He actually does. I'm not kidding.
I just like how.
I don't really like Withered Foxy because he just like. You got me like a million guys. He jump scared me like a million times.
You are so mean.
So those yeah, he was literally the meanest. Like literally, he was insane. So there's Withered Foxy. Now we're going on to the Nightmare animatronics. Nightmare Freddy. I don't really like any of the nightmares. I don't really. They're like creepy. What is up? What? Why do you look so skinny? What's going on with your legs? You're like what? What's going on with your legs? Why do they look so tiny?
I don't know.
I don't know what's going on with the legs. It's
like.
I don't know why she's so fat. Like, I'm not kidding. Why weren't torn? So there's Nightmare Freddy, Nightmare Bonnie. These don't really give me the creeps.
I don't really like the nightmares.
Jeez, what is going on with your legs? Why are they so skinny? I basically when we go Chica, I think there might be fat legs. What is going on with them? I can't torn them. So these are the nightmare animatronics. So there's Nightmare Bonnie, Nightmare Chica. Alright. Oh, yep, I was right. Fat legs. See, she's literally like the fat... I'm not looking at you.
She's so fat.
But she's so creepy at the same time, though. I'm not doing full 60 on her. And then Nightmare Foxy was literally the scariest because he popped up in my face and just scared me so... Oh, God. Oh, you're so creepy. Nightmare Foxy is literally so creepy. All right, let's go back to Freddy Fazbear. I want to see you. No. No, Foxy, he's my favorite. I like FNAF 1 Foxy the most. Yeah, Halo.
I like FNAF 1. Foxy.
So, all right, let's look at these ones now. So, who do you think these would be? So, I'm thinking this would be Dreadbear. That would be Jacko Bonnie. That would be Jacko Chica. And a new animatronic. Jace, what do you think that animatronic would be? Cause we got the Withered, we got the Nightmares. So what would that one be? So are we gonna get a new character? So as Dreadbear, Jacko Bonnie, Jacko Chica, and what's that? What would this be? What's that one gonna be? No, there's no Jacko Foxy though. Cause if there would be Jacko animatronics, there'd be a Jacko Freddy. What am I even doing?
Dread.
Like, what animatronic could be that? Like, I don't know who can be that. So they're gonna create one new animatronic. That's insane. Wow.
Can we go on to Bonnie now?
Bonnie? Are you gonna go to see Bonnie? Your favorite character? Right, here's Bonnie for Jace. There you are. Bonnie.
Jace loves guitar.
Jace loves Bonnie, by the way. So. Jace, what do you think what animatronic it's going to be? Like,
Dread animatronic?
No, but that's Dread Bear, so. So basically, I'm thinking Dread Bear is basically, Fred Bear. Because doesn't it sound the same? Yeah. Dread Bear, Fred Bear. Like, that Fred sounds the same. Dreadbear. So yeah, I think they're basically the same, but I don't know what would that one be? Dread Foxy? But that doesn't make sense. I don't know. Like, we'll find out on the 29th what animatronic will be. We'll come back to you on the 20th.
Bonnie's legs are fat, but
yeah.
Foxy's leg is like the only one.
Yeah, I don't know what's like going on there. So yeah. Why does it say back and next? Next? Back? What is this? Are there gonna be more animatronics? What? Sorry, I'm trying not to cough right there. So, alright, so that's about it. So, that's confusing. What animatronic? I think it might be like a... What if it's like a Foxy, but...
Dread Fox?
No. I don't think there'd be any Dread animatronic. Oh, I just thought of something. This blowed my mind right now. I'm going to tell you right now. What if Fredbear? So you know how Fredbear and Fredbear and Spring Bonnie, they're like on stage. So what if there's a Dread Bonnie? Like a Dread Bonnie. So that's what I. Whoa, that blew my mind right there. Why can't we eat this candy? Stop waving at me. Stop. I'm just gonna throw a million. I'm dropping candy everywhere. Stop.
Make a mess.
And don't. Copyright, Jace. Cuz. Yeah. Alright, so yeah, we will continue with the base game soon. Yeah, we will do that. So that's gonna be it for today. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.